This is Dr. Carlo Ogeri, emergency physician with edexitvideo.com. This video is about animal bites, a general look. If you were diagnosed with an animal bite and you were seen in the emergency department, please come back urgently if you have any of the following: redness, pain, pus, swelling, or warmth around the area of the bite. If you have red streaks, fever, or any other signs of infection. For any other new symptoms or concerns. For pain that is increasing or not controlled by pain medications. One of the first things to figure out in the emergency department is whether or not the bite carries the risk of rabies. The physician will need to know the kind of animal it was, whether it was wild or domestic, and whether the animal might have been vaccinated. Some animals carry high risk of rabies and some are low risk. The decision to vaccinate you will depend on this. For more information specifically about rabies, diagnosis, and specific treatment of it, please see that video on edexitvideo.com. The initial treatment includes thoroughly cleansing the wound. Sutures are sometimes placed in wounds of face and other areas where large scar will cause a significant cosmetic problems. Those that are not important cosmetically are left open to heal by secondary intention. If your wounds are sutured, you may have an increased risk of an infection. If the physician chooses to close the wound, it is usually because the cosmetic results are worth the increased risk of infection. Antibiotics are generally not recommended because they don't prevent infection, but may be given by your doctor depending on the type of animal, location of the bite, and whether the wound was closed with sutures or not. Follow up with your physician or return here, or even go to the nearest emergency department 2 to 3 days for wound reevaluation. Some clinical signs of infection may not be easily recognized, and a medical provider is better at it. For more information like this one and more videos, please visit edexitvideo.com.